It's cool. But I like those rollers on Gaviota.
Yeah, those rollers are so fun.
Yep. Go ahead.
Ended.
Da-da-da-da. Ho ho ho. Little pedal strike. Whoa, I almost slid out. Now that I love this bike. Thank you. Oh, hi. Hi. Why, hello. Well, how do you do? Hey, girls. Or are they boys? May I pass? Oh, please. Thank you so much. Okay, well, you seriously just gonna go down the trail? Ladies, I would like to pass if you don't mind. Can we, boy, you need a bath. Look at your tail. Yeah, you. 930. Number 930. You nasty girl. Hey, move it. Come on. Don't make me ring my bell. Ice cream man. Ice cream man coming through. Well, they're hikers. Bikes yield. Oh, God, you stink. Oh, God. Whew. And she smoke screened us. Yeah, you get in there. Don't make them run, dude. Don't make them run. You could start a stampede. I'm just kidding, but they might get hurt, so don't make them run. I'm just being bossy. She's getting ready to just kick you, bro. I don't think we've ever been this close to cows before. Oh, look, she's trying to get her kids off the trail. Come on. Ladies. Ladies, don't get, go. Just do it. If she kicks you, then walk it. Go past her. So, excuse me, lady. Oh, she's ready. Go up high. Look. Look, if you just take a few steps, then I can pass. Can I? Excuse me. I see you looking at me. Please don't kick. Dude, I think I was kidding, but now I'm wondering if they really do kick.
I think they do, dude.
No, I don't. I think she was too full of milk to kick. Turn that back off. Well, don't be flinging poop on me, bruh. No way! More of ya!
Excuse me.
There's number 940. Lady, don't go up the trail. Ah, dang it. Ooga booga booga! Oh my goodness! They look little puppies. It's like a skateboard. Booga booga booga. You furry. Careful. Don't get hurt, kid. I was talking to the cows, not Brendan. Yeah. Again, that's it. That's it. Oh, this one's a B+. No, follow Big Mama. Go on, you're okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, crap. I'm not trying to be a problem, but you're going the wrong way, buddy. Here, come here. Come here, right here. Hey, buddy. Come on, you're going to get separated. Your mom's going to be mad.
Maybe you can go around it?
I'm going to try. Go. Oh. Hey, Bubba. He can't make it. Dang, he's in four-wheel drive. Good job. Good job, pup. Yeah, come on. Cows are not impressed. Oh, this happens. That's what you get. You sure it was mud? Oh, wrong gear. Oh, dude. Oh, I hit the wrong button. How did that happen? Look at that. That's on the outside of my, it's on my shoulder. Ew. What? Oh, no, it came from my bike. Dang it.
Oh, it's kicking back up at it.
No, I laid my bike. Oh, no. Now I see it. Look. I got like poo-poo all over. It's a poo-poo platter.
I'm glad I wasn't wearing my
dude, it's in my backpack.
What?
Come on. I agree, I like it. Nice and easy. I'm gonna send a thank you letter to Bros Motors. Really enjoying your product. I c- cow's up there. He thinks I can't see him. I see him. He's humping a tree. This used to get me every time. But not today, buddy. Had to put this guy in turbo for that section. It's steep. I'll back it down to the trail. Yeah, buddy. And then once you hit this, back down to Eco. Okay. Yeah, I would get some snacks and. Oh. Yeah. All right. Wow. Okay, you might ask yourself, why would he be going back down? I'm not gonna say until I get down there. There's a reason. Front brake, you noisy front brake. Why are you noisy? Don't be noisy. Is why I came back here. Because as I was shaking out all of the poop from my jacket, carry me to the top like a magic carpet. That's what's up. Hear that? like an oil pan in a car. Saying, come on, big boy, let's go. Tune. Boy, I'm going shuttle. 100% do daddy. 100% support. It is absolutely cheating and I love it. Let's go, baby. Look how muddy these tires are. That's crazy.
So cake.
Ugh. Yeah. Get up. Little bunny hop. Yeah, boy. Yep. I love this. That one spot is my favorite on this whole ride. The only reason I'm not using my bell is that I'm confident that nobody's here. It's Friday. Otherwise, I'd be the ice cream man all day. Ting-a-ling-a-ling. Only a hero can save us. The other day, when I woke up in the twilight, I heard, only a hero could save us. It was just in my head, but it kept going. I hate that guy. I hate Creed. But I just thought it was funny. Come on. I've ridden on Race Face Specialized. Just let me carry you. Yeah, you don't want to get some poop disease.